I look crazy. Today we're flying to California. I'm going with my older sister
and her boyfriend.
So everyone's packing right now. I'm thinking of like every possible bad scenario that can happen while I'm up there. Even though I'm in great shape and I've been training, I just get so in my head. We're gonna be fine. Tell me what you're most nervous about for the hike.
Turning around at the top and realizing we have to go the whole way back.
The way down.
The cable.
My mom's watching the kids while we're hiking.
I'm most nervous at making sure that Danny doesn't run into a street.
That's a good one. You most nervous about for the hike?
You guys being slow.
My asthma.
You're not doing the hike.
No.
You're gonna try to film the whole hike. We're gonna be pretty tired and I'm gonna save my battery for like music and stuff. We're doing this for my dad's birthday. We made it.
There it is.
Last meal.
Hopefully I say everything.
Last debriefing.
You guys aren't supposed to leave your door open.
Welcome to our crib.
Hi.
Hey, you want to check out our cabin?
Yeah, it looks nice and clean. Kylie's got it all clean in there.
What about me?
This is how light it is outside and we're going to bed. I just took melatonin and salt tablets. I can't even remember the last time I went to bed at 8 o'clock. That's called Glacier Point. Dad said El Capitan's back there. Half Dome is way over there, but you can't see it. Let's do like a little room tour. So this is my bed. I have a liquid IV in here all ready for me. My backpack is all ready to go. I'm gonna keep it in the bear locker. My outfit, everything I need. These are the camp rules. Since my brother's tent. I wanted you to give me a tour of your place.
The same with everyone. You have 3 pillows.
Why you got one there?
It's comfortable.
What are you watching?
White Chicks.
Are you really? What?
You're gonna put that in your vlog?
Good morning. It's 3 a.m. Today's Half Dome.
We're hiking to Happy Isles. Cameron and I are splitting a muffin. Happy birthday, Dad. Do you feel 50? There's the moon giving us some light. I have 4 liters of water. I have so much water. How much water do you have?
This is 3 liter. I don't know how much this is, so this.
There's Half Dome right there, but you can't see it. So eerie. There we go. We just said a prayer. Officially starting. Apple Watch is going.
You guys
think this is officially it? Reg, did I ever hear that you forgot to put on deodorant?
Oh yeah. All the way to Nevada Falls.
5 a.m. Mile 1. Mile 2. Sweatshirts because we're about to get wet. Got soaking wet just now from Vernal Falls. That's insane. Made it to the top of Vernal Falls. It's daylight now. It's 5:45 a.m. I'll show you the view. I actually did this hike with my dad and my younger brother in 2018, but we just hiked to Nevada Falls. We didn't go all the way up to Half Dome. Mile 3. The show has leveled out. So there's Nevada Falls. That's Half Dome right there. now for, I can feel my asthma starting to act up. I went ahead of her group just because I want to get it over with. Still got 4.5 miles to go. 7 a.m. Mile 5. I like this. This is nice. It says Half Dome's on the left. Here we are. There it is. I just peed and I didn't realize people were walking by. What if I peed in front of a guy? Like a ton of guys. Whatever. 8 a.m. Mile 6. So many switchbacks. It's all uphill at this point, but we got it. Little break. Mile 7, 8:45 a.m.
Can we hit Sub Dome?
Not bad. Hardest 2 miles, last 2 miles. Struggling. Struggling. 9 a.m. Mile 8. In the home stretch now is my dad. Almost there, but it's only gonna get harder from here. How you feeling?
Tired.
Ain't no way.
No, I think
it used to be, yeah.
The teachers don't continue without.
Here we go. Oh boy. Brutal. Absolutely brutal. This has got to be the hardest part. Now we're on top of Sub Dome. That was pretty brutal. This part looks even worse. Oh my goodness. This took in before the cables, all gloved up, charging my phone. Here they are.
Like, of course I'm going to the top. Yeah, I might be a fat ass getting up here, but I'm going to the top.
I'm going to go right here.
See you at the top. Made it to the top. Snow over there. Oh, chipmunk. The diving board. I stood on it. There's the view. Probably not gonna record much on the way down. It's the same thing, but we made it. See you down there.
Happy birthday to you.
Guys, we made it. We finished the hike. Just had some pizza. I'm drinking liquid IV. My ankle's hurting, but I'm fine. On the way down, we did have to pump some more water. It's definitely hard on the way down just because you're already so tired. I'm in my jammies, ready to relax.
Surprise! Magic slide! Just went on Cobra. I wasn't scared. We're about to go on Medusa.
Bro's playing Minecraft.
What the heck?
We got the back.
Hey guys, just a friendly reminder, do not lean on the gates. Guys, you cannot lean on the gates. They are really, 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 really sensitive. You guys cannot lean on those gates.
We got the back.
Apologize for the inconvenience, but we do appreciate your patience again. We are experienced in the lane operations. The proper personnel have
been. We're next in line.
Let's go lean on the gate.
Yeah, let's go lean on the gate. Oh, that girl's doing it.
She's leaning on the gate. That girl's stuck on the ride. She's stuck there. Those people are stuck back there.
And as we get someone over here to unlock, because the train is off, so we're gonna get.
Dude, what if you have to go to the bathroom? I guess we broke the ride.
The one, the ride closest to us.
This is Connor's favorite ride.
No, I hate it.
And this is where I tap out.
Oh, they're so high.
What are the odds that you lean on the gate? No, don't actually do it because then we can't go. We're leaning on the gates. This dispatcher doesn't care.
Chicken strips!
I guess we have to be dehydrated. No water allowed.
I'll just use this then.
Yeah, you drink from that.
Just hold the cup back.
This is us before the rapids. Everyone show me your clothes. I'll update you after.
I am completely soaked.
Ooh, look at the sunset back there. It matches my shirt actually. What's the password?
It's 111 eat my aunt.
Cover your titties.
Mom's gonna come down.
Aw, oh, man, I can't go in the pool. This is our setup. There's the birthday boy.
Look, Annie.
Don't eat it.
No, eat. It's yucky.
It's the way we just ditched everyone to go to Pizza Maya. That's you.
Oh. Listen to you.
That's almost as big as my schlong. Cameron and I have been recruited to do the fright walk. I've always wanted to do it.
Yeah, me too.
It's officially spooky season. Let's see what it looks like. Wait, why is Joseph Smith on this ride?
I give it a 7 out of 10 for like being scary. A 6?
If I rode that, I would be throwing up.
Oh yeah.
Whoa. Oh my god. Last ride of the night.
Everyone say hi. Connor got in for free.
Concussion after riding that. Look at my hair.
Mommy.
I saw you.
What is that? Don't stay there.